handy. Yuma will get the message. Willis out. Cut him open with your knife, or whatever you got handy. Yuma will get the message. Willis out. I wasn't joking when I said cut your target open. I need you to keep the body intact. Guns and explosives do too much damage, so you'll have to use a blade. Time for some good old-fashioned wet work.
Why the hell do you need the body intact?
Oh, AJ, I won't lie to you.
Got him.
Snap me his picture, will you? The boss wants his proof.
I got his picture.
Good stuff. Meet me at the bottom. Enjoy the ride.
Eliminate the target?
Yeah, I took care of him. Are we going after Yuma now?
Consider this information your last paycheck. You've been killing CIA assets this entire time. We're cleaning house. Pagan no longer represents a clear and present danger to the U.S. We needed to erase our footprint, Iraq. You did a damn fine job of it!
So everything you told me is a lie.
What I said about your mom and your old man, all that was true. What I told you about Yuma, you can ask her yourself.
What the fuck are you doing, man?
Sorry, kid, but like I told you, every patriot I know is a son of a bitch!
The bag on his head? Well, can he breathe? Would you at least punch holes so he doesn't suffocate?
Hello. Did we enjoy our time with the CIA?
Welcome to Dagesh.
I apologize for the Spartan accommodations, but you have been a naughty little shit, haven't you? Gallivanting about with a golden path. And poor Paul. Are you still sore about what he did with your little monkey friend? What was his name? Deadpan, dipshit, doorknob?
Ho Yinna.
I'm sorry for your ennui, but let me ease him into this humor. You're about to mindfuck the poor boy. Perhaps a little sugar on your shit sandwich?
Whatever, you've seen him. He's still breathing. Now go away, I've got work to do.
Fine. But I want him alive, with all the bits that count intact. One last thing. Now, RJ, I know this is hard, but consider this tough love, prison love. After all, you have a suite with a spectacular view. Oh, and one final piece of advice. I wouldn't sleep too close to the edge. Whatever you say.
Get on the floor.
Why?
Get on the fucking floor!
I'm on the floor.
What are you doing? What is that?
What was it?
Falling dream? A lot of people fall around here. Most of them don't wake up. That's what this place does to weak men.
People who carved this city into the rock were strong. Followers of Kalanag. You were a great civilization. Unlike the pathetic rabble Kairat is today.
Thank you.
I would have done anything for him. But then your mother led him astray. I tried to warn him, but he wouldn't listen. And his love for Ishwari eventually broke him. As he spiraled into despair, I found my true calling. I found Kalanak. When I reach Shangri-La, I will defeat Rakshasa, and I will be reborn, just as Kalanak was reborn. And I will accomplish what Pagan failed to do. And build a truly great civilization here in Kyra!
power, right? They're selling them to India. Wow. I should just feel it.
Don't take your finger off the trigger!
Wait, I'm trying now!
Amita?
Hey. He's up. Congratulations, you're officially the luckiest man I know. I searched for you for a week in enemy territory. It's a good thing we found you before you froze to death.
Where's Sabal?
Probably doing what he does best. Sitting in a dark room, praying to dead gods for your safe return. I've been watching you for 3 days, but you're awake now and you seem okay. I have to go. There's still a war going on. Sabal was right about one thing. The Golden Path needs you. And I'm happy to have you with me.